Hi, I am Mark Kimpton, and welcome to drummers-workshop.com, live and loud here in Las Vegas for the last 42 years. Now, in this first video, this is going to be an introduction video on why we play the 40 essential drum rudiments. And as you can see in Mission Impossible that I just played, the amount of hand technique that you have to have and coordination. It's more about the flexibility of playing. Also, we're going to talk about how to count and how to say and play musical terminology. And I have a sheet that you'll be looking at on the computer called Mark Time. But the biggest thing about it, when you're playing, the reason why we practice these scales and arpeggios with our hands as a drummer, these are the keys. And this is the reason why. All right, so in order to be able to play that, students, you need to practice the rudiments diligently, slowly, methodically, and work through them. But every day you do those, you'll see how much faster and better you'll be able to play. But first off, on this first introduction video, I would like to point to the computer screen and look at where it says Mark Time. Okay, so what I'm doing is on the sheet itself, see practice warm up, and this is Mark Time, I wrote it. Top left, letter A. There's an and marking here, equals and, A-N-D, all right? So when you see the and marking, which is on the first and the second line, the quarter and the eighth notes, you're gonna say the quarter and the eighth note, one and, two and, three and, four and. Okay, that's the first one. The second one is letter B, A equals ah. Now, if you look down to the third line, you see the 16th notes. And we see 1-E-N-A. We're going to say it 1-E-N-A. 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A, 3-E-N-A, 4-E-N-A. Let us see the top left. The D equals the DA, D-A. And if you look down to number 7, you see the 1-D-D-N-D-D. 1-D-D-N-D-D. We're going to say 1-da-da-and-da-da, 2-da-da-and-da-da. Okay? Back to the top, letter D equals ta, T-A. Sounds like T-A-H, ta. Look down at line 5, and you're going to see the dotted 16th, 32nd notes. These are 1-ta-and-ta-2-ta-and-ta-3-ta-and-ta-4-ta-and-ta. Okay, so that's the glossary, and that's how you're going to pronounce those. Now we're going to go back in, and we're going to do mark time from the first line all the way down to the seventh line. I'm going to break them down for you. I'm going to see it, say it, play it. I'm really big with seeing it, saying it, and playing it, because it internalizes in your body here. It's all about mind, body, and spirit. This is what's going to help you with the foundation to be able to do all that crazy stuff, all right? And that's the fun stuff to do. That's why we practice these things. Okay, so number one, quarter notes. And we're just going to use traditional or matched, whatever works for you. The first one is quarter notes. It's going to be counted on the first line. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. The next line with the eighth notes is going to be played and counted as 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Third line down are the 16th notes. These will be counted and played. 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A, 3-E-N-A, 4-E-N-A, 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A, 3-E-N-A, 4-E-N-A. Line 4 is a dotted 8th note and 16ths. Now, we're going to count these the same way, 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A. However, we're not going to play all 4 beats. We're going to play the first and the last of the 4 beats. And this is how it will be played. 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A, 3-E-N-A, 4-E-N-A, 1-E-N-A, 2-E-N-A, 3-E-N-A, 4-E-N-A. Okay, so now down on line 5, we have the dotted 16th, 32nds. And this is the ta syllable is going to come into play. These will be counted and played. 1-ta-and-ta-2. ta and ta three, ta and ta four, ta and ta one, ta and ta two, ta and ta three, ta and ta four, ta and ta. Next line down are the eighth note triplets. And these are one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. Okay, so played and said. One and a, two and a, three and a, four and a, one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. Next line down are the 16th note triplets. And here's your D, it shows on 1 D, D, and D, D. These are pronounced 1 da da and da da, 2 da da and da da. And they're played thus. 1 da da and da da, 2 da da and da da, 3 da da and da da, 4 da da and da da, 1. Okay? So that's the basic principle behind this. Now, as we get into the rudiments in the next few videos, you're going to see how the saying it and saying it together and playing will help you to do these. Okay, so I'm going to go back to the practice warm-up. This time I'm going to put the metronome on, and I'm going to play down from the first line through the seventh line, all the way down. And these are beating eighth notes. One and two and three and four and... Okay, also, those young ones who want to learn how to play these in time, see it, say it, and play it with me at the same time, okay? So we'll go through the whole thing. Now again, once you get through these, you can take them on your metronome and once you learn them and practice them any tempo you want. Okay? All right, let's play this together at the top. One, two, ready, play. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and next line. One, two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Next line. One e and a two e and a three e and a four e and one e and a two e and a that is 16th. One e and a two e and a three e and a four e and a one e and a two e and e and one to and to two to and to three to and to four to and to one to and to two to and to three to and to four a one and a two and a three and a four and a one two and a three and a 16 one to two to and to three to and to four to and to one to and to two to and to three to and to four to and. All right, so see those, say those, and play those. Work on this, all right? At this point, we're going to move to my next video. Thank you so much for your time, and we will see you in the next video.